Mike, so tomorrow is the trade deadline. Do you anticipate any movement by you guys?
What?
There's a deadline?
There is.
Oh, man, I'm terrible with deadlines.
Me too. That's bad for my profession.
No, you know, right now I'm exclusively a football coach, and we have conversations where I'm focused on our team and as it stands, and the Chicago Bears, who are going to be trying to beat us here.